The shot is on target. The save from the keeper. But there's Eoin Doyle. And he's got his first competitive goal for St. Pat's. They've taken the lead here. 5 minutes into the second half.
Decent cross. Doyle is looking for it. And it's Doyle again. Got two in the 4-all draw. He's got two tonight so far. Breslin with a teasing cross. And a magnificent finish from Eoin Doyle.
Towards Eoin Doyle.
Yeah.
It's a goal for St. Patrick's Athletic, and it has been coming. And Eoin Doyle does what Eoin Doyle does.